Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Did you know? China has long been hailed internationally as the infrastructure maniac, not in a derogatory sense, but rather reflects the admiration of American engineers for China's infrastructure construction capabilities. As one of the world's largest developing countries, China has always been renowned for meeting its growing population's needs through large-scale engineering projects. Chinese engineers are like superheroes in the field of construction, dedicating themselves to building the massive projects that awe the world. In this video, we will continue to explore the stories behind China's mega engineering projects. Before we begin, we sincerely ask you to subscribe to our channel and enable notifications so you don't miss out on our exciting past updates. We value your thoughts and welcome everyone to share your views on these remarkable engineering achievements in the comments section. In Beijing, China, Chinese workers rebuilt a flyover bridge in just 43 hours. In 2015, the Sanyuan Bridge in Beijing underwent a heart-stirring rebirth. An unprecedented project to replace all beams catapulted this busy traffic artery to a historical pinnacle. In a mere 43 hours, at a seemingly magical pace, a brand new bridge emerged, rising from nothing, once again bursting with vitality. Many foreign netizens have praised the speed of construction in China. Some say that in their country, it would take at least 5 years, while others claim it would take the term of a president to complete half of the project, leaving the other half to the next president. From this perspective, China's efficiency is truly remarkable. Meanwhile, a professor from the United States, upon hearing the news that China had completed the construction and opening of the bridge in just 43 hours, exclaimed in disbelief, completely unable to understand the construction efficiency of Chinese engineering.
China has actually soared. It's meteoric. Former Czech president Václav Havel, I think, put it best. He said, "All this has happened so fast, we haven't yet had time to be astonished." To remind myself how astonished I should be, I occasionally look out the window in my office in Cambridge at this bridge, which goes across the Charles River between the Kennedy School and Harvard Business School. In 2012, the state of Massachusetts said they were going to renovate this bridge. It would take 2 years. In 2014, they said it wasn't finished. In 2015, they said it would take one more year. In 2015, they said it's not finished. We're not going to tell you when it's going to be finished. Finally, last year, it was finished 3 times over budget. Now, compare this to a similar bridge that I drove across last month in Beijing. It's called the Sanyuan Bridge. In 2015, the Chinese decided they wanted to renovate that bridge. It actually has twice as many lanes of traffic. How long did it take for them to complete the project? 2015. What do you bet? Take a guess. Okay. Take a look. The answer is 43 hours. Now, of course, that couldn't happen in New York. Yes.
As the first vehicle slowly drove across the new bridge, enthusiastic applause and cheers erupted at the scene. At this moment, all the hard work paid off, and all the efforts turned into this brand new bridge. It is not only a bridge connecting roads, but also a bridge connecting hearts, witnessing the glorious achievements of Beijing's urban construction. In the southeastern coast of China, a grand project is in full swing. Over 20,000 builders, sweating profusely, meticulously planning, or working meticulously, have jointly created a marvel that attracts the world's attention, the Hong Kong-Zhuhai-Macau Bridge. This bridge, stretching 55 kilometers, spans the turbulent sea, connecting Hong Kong, Zhuhai, and Macau, and has become the world's longest sea-crossing bridge. This bridge is not just a bridge, but also a pinnacle of national engineering technology and a crystallization of national wisdom. It stands on the southeastern coast like a rainbow spanning the sky, connecting people's hearts and dreams. Every nightfall, the lights on the bridge flicker like a giant dragon winding above the sea, illuminating the darkness and lighting the way forward. During the construction of this bridge, the builders overcame countless difficulties and challenges. Facing the complex marine environment, they continuously innovated and broke through technically, eventually completing this great project. With their sweat and wisdom, they have written an immortal legend and set a new benchmark for China's engineering technology. Today, the Hong Kong-Zhuhai-Macau Bridge has become a calling card for China, attracting countless domestic and foreign tourists to visit. Standing on the bridge, overlooking the turbulent sea, they feel the shock and pride brought by the bridge. This bridge is not just a bridge, but also a bridge connecting people's hearts. It brings Hong Kong, Zhuhai, and Macau closer together, jointly scripting a new chapter in history. In Wulong, Chongqing, the Chongqing-Huaihua Railway wins its way, with the mountain towering hundreds of meters above, seeming like a massive scroll, tightly wrapped in scaffolding. Here, a struggle between man and nature is unfolding, a symphony of fearlessness and resilience. Countless builders, dressed in safety gear and helmets, move deftly on the vertical cliffs like rock climbing masters. Their tools, like brushes, outline exquisite patterns on the cliffs. These are protective facilities added to the dangerous rock mass, acting as sturdy shields, guarding the mountain and the safety of passing trains. Below is a bottomless abyss, like an impassable chasm, evoking fear. The roaring wind rushes past, sometimes gentle, sometimes violent, like nature's roar, impossible to ignore. However, these builders show no fear. With extraordinary courage and unwavering belief, they work for 5 or 6 hours suspended, battling the cliffs, the winds, and the dangers. Their figures appear particularly tall in the twilight. Their sweat leaves deep marks on the cliffs. Their dedication brings endless peace and hope to this land. They are the most lovable people in this land and the most beautiful scenery of this era. Here, there are no gorgeous words, no exaggerated embellishments, only genuine emotions and deep respect for the laborers. Let us salute these silently dedicated builders and applaud their courage and resilience. Similarly, in Wuhan, China, in the quiet of the early morning, an extraordinary engineering miracle quietly unfolds. 6 sturdy and massive high-speed overpasses, each weighing an average of 200 tons, are accurately dismantled and cleared in less than 5 hours. This magnificent achievement not only demonstrates the excellence of human engineering technology, but also highlights the efficiency and excellence of modern urban construction. From closed construction to reopening to traffic, the entire process is like magic. Under the cover of night, engineers use precision mechanical equipment to silently begin this race against time. Like dancers, they manipulate every dismantling process flexibly and precisely, ensuring that each bridge is safely dismantled in the shortest time possible. When the first rays of sunlight reach the earth, the dismantling of the 6 overpasses is successfully completed. The highway reopens, traffic flows smoothly. Many drivers driving on this familiar road are surprised to find that the 6 bridges they once knew are now gone without a trace. They are amazed at this silent engineering miracle and deeply admire the wisdom and efficiency of the city builders. This feat not only demonstrates the efficiency and excellence of urban construction, but also showcases the infinite possibilities of human engineering technology. In the future, we look forward to more engineering miracles shining on this land, injecting continuous vitality and hope into the development of human society. China's bridge construction offers valuable lessons to the international community and inspires other nations to strive for excellence in infrastructure development. Chinese engineers continue to push boundaries, constructing large transportation bridges, especially high-speed railway bridges. These bridges are integral to China's extensive railway network, enabling fast and efficient transportation. It's worth noting that many of the world's most challenging and record-breaking bridges have been proudly built by Chinese engineers. The commitment to infrastructure development in this country has created miracles that impact the lives of over a billion Chinese citizens and drive economic growth. These examples clearly illustrate China's impressive achievements in bridge construction in recent years, garnering global attention and setting a positive example. China, a nation of resilience and determination, has always commanded utmost respect. Its hardworking people embody the essence of perseverance and dedication. Despite facing numerous challenges and enduring profound pain, they never cease to strive for greatness. China's indomitable spirit is a testament to their unwavering commitment to excellence. In times of adversity, China's unwavering understanding of humanity shines bright. Their profound philosophical insights encapsulate the essence of compassion, empathy, and unity. China's philosophy of life is a boundless source of wisdom, guiding individuals towards a deeper understanding of the human experience. China, with its rich history and cultural heritage, has left an indelible mark on the world. The achievements of its people and their relentless pursuit of progress inspire admiration and awe. Their unwavering determination to make China the best resonates with the hearts of millions. China's contributions to humanity are truly remarkable. From revolutionary advancements in technology and science to promoting peace and harmony in a rapidly changing world, China has proven to be a guiding light for humankind. The values ingrained in the Chinese culture, such as respect, integrity, and honor, serve as a beacon of inspiration for people around the world. Let us celebrate China, a nation that continues to grow and prosper against all odds. Let us cherish their commitment to humanity and their tireless efforts to uplift their nation and the world. China's unwavering spirit and deep understanding of humanity elevate them to a position of admiration and respect. May China continue to shine bright, leading the way towards a better and more compassionate future for all. What are your thoughts on China's astounding capabilities in bridge engineering? We look forward to hearing your thoughts and insights in the comments. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more captivating content. Thank you for watching, and we look forward to seeing you in the next video. Take care and goodbye.